Today I'm going to be doing an experiment, but I don't think my brother can help with this one, so it's going to be really hard. So, because his hair fever is...
Mom, what are you doing?
What experiment do you think I'm doing?
I'm doing the cup.
Yeah, the one with the cup, yeah.
Okay.
You see, Benjamin's gone and got an ice pack because his hair is playing up.
No, no, I'll help.
All right, you're gonna help. You would actually help.
Yeah, when you're doing it.
Yeah, I'm doing it right now.
Yeah, you're doing the video, but you're not really right.
yeah, but you're not actually doing the experiment. I know. I'm doing it now. So upstairs we go. I don't know, I'll just lay it on mine. Okay, my bed. This card still feels a bit wet. Oh, the experiment's not working. That's because you need water. Just gonna put it on there. Just let me do some good action. I hope it's in there. I'm gonna put this here. So, what you're gonna do? You can do this at home. Put the water in the cup. Fill it to the very top. Try not to shake the cup. Press it down really, really, really hard. It's basically right now, it's filled to the top. And press it down. It does squirt water outside, you know, obviously. Okay. Now, got a bit more confidence to do this. On water stuff. Okay. 3, 2, 1. Let's test it. And it works. Look. It stays on. Completely, it just stays on. Now, I'm not sure whether it's hot there. Let's see. See how long we can hold it for without the cardboard going off. You tilt it a bit. Well, last time we tilted it, water went out. I think this is showing that thing, that plant that you can do. Oh, yeah, the plant, yeah, we'll show them that. This is actually staying on for a long time. This is giving me confidence for it, taking it over my head. Now nah, I think that was me knocking that. I think that was me knocking it.
I see this, you said you got confidence in for it.
Okay. Put the cardboard on. Gonna do the side.
You need to push it down upside down or would it work?
Yeah, I'm gonna do that again. So okay, now I've got a bit more confidence. Oh wow, look at falling that goes twisted already.
Yeah, it goes in a lot, doesn't it?
Yeah, once you've got confidence to just take your hand off, it's ready to go.
Yeah.
Okay, yeah, you can just do it.
Put it up there and do the finger, take the cardboard.
You see, so I think Benjamin's gonna have to get. Ooh, oh, look at the bubbles going on.
Yeah, no, we can't do it. We're just gonna have to put it on this area.
Okay, so that it
can. Oh, yeah, I think the water's going out.
Yeah. Oh, that was a bad That wasn't a lot of water.
Okay, the water's going out. Whoa, that's bubbly. It's so bubbly. Okay, tell me if I get a good look. Just tell me if I can see. Can you see it?
Yeah.
I can see where it all goes out.
Yeah.
I can. And then it all goes down into the sink.
Wait, I think the water's gone out now.
Yeah, probably.
I'm gonna plant myself.
Yeah, all the water's gone. So basically, can we go back? Okay. We've got another 5 minutes, so let's keep going. Because we're going to show them a bit there. Listen to
No, because we're a bit cold.
Okay, now, what will you normally do? Okay, Benjamin, take my camera roll to this side here. I think we could see better then. Okay, let's see if we can see good.
The glass is better.
No, do you want me to take the cardboard away?
Yeah, because you're better.
No, I'm going to show you what happened when you move this away.
Just take it off from the top.
But if you lift it up, the water's going to go everywhere.
Yeah, then everyone knows what happened.
Okay. Beth, done what you told me to do.
Yeah, you put it over this one. Okay.
I think we've got a bit to clean in.
Yeah.
Before we explode the laptop, let's take all that water out. Okay, still working. Alright, let's just move the TV to the side.
Whilst we're cleaning this up, Benjamin's gonna speak to you.
I'm just gonna go down and get the towel.
Wait, is there tissue? No, there's no tissue.
There's no tissue. I don't want any water, but it was.
Can you just say that she's going to be the best option?
Oh, there is a towel. Let's not waste the sheet. Okay, so basically let's do it again. I'm trying to show you that it works every single time.
Yeah, it works every single time.
Wait, how many minutes has it been up for?
8,
okay. So 2 more minutes left. I squirted water there. That did Okay, 3, 2, 1. Magic. Magic. What are you doing?
Spraying something for that.
Do it.
there's still cardboard. I mean, we can still do it. But you know, it doesn't get on it. We can just like pop this piece in there. Like that. Oh, I still need to go to my room.
I have to push the handles really far down. Oh, look. Doggy, dog, 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 dog. The dog's name is Meg. Her name is Meg. She's friendly. She's a Westie. She's friendly. She's a Westie. And she's a nice girl.
But she's working.
And now let's see what's just happened to Benjamin.
I'm so free now. It was working and then it just dropped and it was supposed to open it.
Oh, I thought the tap was on. Okay.
The tap is on.
Alright. Whoa. This is so cool. Can we move the camera upside down? The camera's upside down. Ow, that hurts my shoulders. Ow, okay, okay. Benjamin made it right. Okay. So this is our first video I've uploaded. I'm gonna say what Benjamin, how many? What, 100 or less?
50.
Can we have 50 likes and how many subscribers? How many subscribers?
I don't really said how many subscribers are. I think it's like 100 subscribers.
Alright, how many?
Meggy,
what do you think? What does Meg think? Meg's favourite number is 38. I'm joking.
38 subscribers.
Not 3,816. That's a lot.
Yeah.
So, Can I have?
Whoa.
By the way, I'm not even sitting down on a bed.
Okay,
Benjamin, can you show them how I'm actually sitting down right now? Look. Oh, okay.
Whoa.
Benjamin, just show them. So, okay. Because I've been sticky. Okay, my feet are going right across. Lift it up a bit. Yeah, look, my feet are going all the way across. Going all the way across. Look at that. Okay, you can give the camera back now. Oh, nearly dropped that then.
Baby, get knocked down my window.
Okay, so 38 subscribers and 50 likes. Because it's easier to like than subscribe. Saying if. But if you're watching a TV, I'll let you off for not subscribing. So, see you next day. First, how long have I been? Well, I've gone over again.